Hey, here's the comb back on. It's kind of impromptu. I didn't have it scheduled for today, but that's okay. So, I have box number whatever this is. Why did my phone go stupid on me? Why did that go stupid on me, you dumb phone? Or holder, one of the two anyways. What I was trying to get out was that I got my other box number two. I think it's two, maybe it's three. Maybe it's two. Maybe one, two. I think this is box number three that I got, that I've gotten in. I have some new goodies on it. Wanted to share those with you guys today. And let's see, where's my poll? I have posted not what I wanted. Aha, here we go. We're gonna launch that going. I know not too many people are on here because it's just kind of impromptu, but whatever. But if you see poll question up here, I don't know where it's gonna be, if it's gonna be like up here somewhere, here, down here, I don't know. It might be down below, but I'm not sure. Or it could be up on top, I don't know. But it's just saying, hey, who's ready for Halloween? If you are, go ahead, smash that one side, that one says me, I love for Halloween. Or smash the no. Throw a pumpkin up in there, I don't know, in the comments, I don't care. I just want to see who's ready for Halloween. Who is... lives for Halloween is the number one thing. Who lives for Halloween right now? Unfortunately, I don't have anything. I don't think I have anything for Halloween in here. No, I don't have that. I can tell you right now, I know I don't. But we're gonna get the box of goodies going. I was gonna put this beforehand, but I figured, what the heck, I'll just go ahead and do it now while I'm at it. Oh, good, nothing's on back order. I have a couple Christmas things in here, a couple of Christmas fragrances. Yes, I do. Oh, no, I have actually more than a couple. See, one. Oh my god, I got this one. This one bar. And a sensor gold that smells like a freaking campfire. And the name of it is Around the Campfire. And it smells so good. Let's get the paper out of here. I can smell the I can smell the trees in here. But so I guess here's all one pack of scent circles. Here's pack number two. Alright, here we go. Those are gonna be last because those are pretty quick and easy. Those out. I don't think the never-ending box. I'm telling you, I swear it's the best thing ever sometimes. Alright. Since I've already mentioned my Christmas stuff that I got in, and Around the Campfire. I'm telling you, I swear to God, if you love the smell of campfires or like a bonfire, especially this time of the year, oh my god, this one right here. Around the Campfire. There's also a matching scent circle. And there might be the rooms. I have no idea why that stopped. Why it's been stopping when I go live, it's weird. but it might have cut off with this, but I feel like the smell of like bonfires and campfires and like the whole thing of camping or whatever, this is the one to get. And I would stock up on it because it's only out like this time of like for like fall winter, because like after February it's gonna switch over to the spring summer catalog, and this one will not be in there. I'm almost positive that it will not be in there. We'll go with that. But I would definitely stock up on this one. But it smells just like campfire. Yum. Okay, yeah, don't mind me. Do not mind me on that. But there's those ones, and then I have very snowy spruce. It smells just like spruce. Oh yeah, and don't mind the hair. I got off of work like an hour or so ago, and I have work hair, and I just don't care. Alright, this one's Polar Bear Hug. I don't know, I can't figure out what those ones are supposed to smell like. I don't know. But yeah, if you've ever seen this on the bottom, on the back of these, and around the bottom of them, they all have like their different, like little designs or whatever on the bottom of the... And then here's Very Merry Cranberry. It smells like cranberry, but oh, one thing too, if you do the, I think it's called a Scentsy box or a whiff box or something along the lines like that. And then you like you pick whatever you want, like your fragrances, like your, if it's all room sprays or if it's all wax bars, you can lock that in for like a certain price, like every month. It'll be automatically shipped to you. And if something that's typically, from my understanding from what I've been reading on it, if you see like you lock in like around the campfire and that's like your favorite smell, you can put like however many you want in like this, in like a box that you make up that you get every month. Or it's every 2 months, or I think you can do it every month. I'll get more out on that. But see, like you want like six of them. It's like six however many. Six for say over $30 plus shipping and tax. Don't quote me on that price. I could be completely wrong, but I'm just saying as an example, that's the price. And then you would do that, and then like if it's like once a month, you would get it sent to you like every month with that fragrance in it, and it's like locked in unless it goes on back order, I think. I don't know. I will get more into that. I will make a post about it or whatever, and then we'll go from there on it. And then I have Cranberry Orange Cider. Yeah, this one kind of reminds me of when you're boiling cranberries, like a potpourri almost, or like if you're making like fresh cranberries for like Thanksgiving. It kind of reminds me of that smell. And then I have Velvet Moon. Okay, I don't like that smell. It's too strong. And then of course, I've got Maple Vanilla Glaze. That one's very nice and mapley smelling. And then Swirling Snowflakes. I don't know. I can't make up my mind on that one. We'll get these going. Get these back in here. Check out some scent circles. Oh yeah, here's the Around the Campfire. And I've got Glacier Water, and there's Blackberry Spice. Ooh, frosted vanilla and polar bear hug. Interesting enough. Let's see what else we got. Oh, okay, Arctic Kiss. I know what that one smells like, and very snowy spruce. But this one on top was a scent of the month. I think it was last year, or it might have been really early this year, but I'm almost positive I think it was like late last year. Remember, very snowy spruce I just did, so I got two of those ones. Alright, here we go. Here's my next three. Hug in a Mug, Autumn Hearth, and Winterberry Apple Tea. Show my link on that. Alright. I can't get up what I was going on there before doing, but I've got Very Merry Cranberry, same as the bar. Christmas Cottage, Very Merry Cranberry. Icicles and Evergreen, that was a scent of the month as well. Pomegranate Prosecco, ooh, yum, yum, yum. And let's see, I've got White Amber Antique, Christmas Cottage, I think I already said. So that is bag number one. All right, let's go on to bag number two. All right, I've got Scary Good. Yeah, Velvet Moonlight, blah. Fairy Tale Pumpkin, that was another scent of the month, or a scent of the month, so a Scary Good. First Day of Fall, I got Maple Apple Bourbon, Sun Soaked Petals, Cran Apple Crumble, Be Merry, Silver Bells, Ice Pine Yum, ooh, Coconut Lemongrass, that's one of my favorite ones, Scarlet Sunflower, Clove and Cinnamon, White Amber and Silk, Huckleberry Hideaway, Fluffy Fleece, and By the Sea. With this, like, my yellow bag of ones that I just got in. And I have one more box coming on the way. But I cannot get over how nice it feels outside right now. It is, humidity is down, the temperature is just perfect, slight breeze. And all I hear is a bunch of traffic a couple miles away. That's sad. That's really sad. But of course, it's also Sunday, so I know everybody's got to go out and do their grocery shopping for school and the kids and this, that, and the other. Well, that's a really... No, that's a plane that's going by. Dang, that's loud. Why the hell, Mr. Lizard? No, that's not a helicopter, that's somebody's car. Man, that's loud. But, like I said, I don't know when I'm going to get my other box in. I haven't gotten a notification it's been shipped yet. But when I get that one, or at least I know when it's going to come, I will probably pop in like I did with this one today. And then schedule it, or I might schedule it ahead of time, just like, or tentatively schedule it. So I know, and then we'll go from there. But I will see you guys next time. Have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. Send me a message through here on my page. Text me, email me. I'll have all that stuff on there that's already attached to in my About section. If there's anything that you see that you're looking for something, you know, specific, I will have my website up. It's eclectic-chick.com. I'll have that going in the comments below. If you forget, just shoot me a message. I'll send it to you guys. But I will see you guys in my next video.